Okay, well, I'm supposed to stream. Someone's supposed to show up at my house. They haven't yet. So, like, I'm kind of waiting for someone to show up, but same time, waiting for my wife to show up home as well. And I'm hoping, somewhere in between the two things. Because, I mean, when she gets here, I can completely focus, but at the same time, yeah, it's gonna be a little bit interesting. Continue button, that'll load that up. Let's get on the right scene here. Boom. Okay, so we had just taken out Pontiff. So I guess we'll press forward. I'm actually surprised people haven't returned. All right, well. Let's get to wherever the heck I need to get to. Oh, I don't have my scythe. Well, that worked. I wasn't able to hit those guys earlier. Let's go ahead and get the other one. Probably will not need it. But since we can go and get it anyway, might as well. Oh, he didn't just come back. Oh well. That is quite alright. I do believe there's two places I can go. Oh, alright, and someone just showed up, so give me a hot moment. Oh, sorry. Well, it turned out it wasn't really a big problem. So here we are again. Oh, it's okay, Angel. You can sit down. What? Nothing going on. Cool. All right, bunch of giants. So I believe there's two options I get. Can either run through the giants or we take the way on the left. There you go. My husky wasn't too sure about sitting down for a while. Lots of fireballs, very good. Excuse me, ow, that kind of hurt. I don't remember. I want to say there's something around here. Okay, yeah, there is, but I don't know if I necessarily even want to go down there right now. We got more important things to do. Nope. Ooh, maybe. Finite scale. It's not a chunk still. Back to our favorite place of getting shot by giant arrows. Freaking hate these guys. Titanite shard. Thank you, but no thank you. I got to run. Is it this way? I don't know. Anything here? Nope, no reason to be here. Small shards? Gross. Okay, do I want to get down here? The answer is probably, so let's do it. Well, that looks promising. Keep it going. Ember. This does a thing. Ah, yes. The Turning Tower of Pisa. Any secret items? Nope. Up we go, running around. Yep, nothing here, so I guess I push. Nice. Whatever happened to the other walkway part from Dark Souls 1, though? Anybody know? Oh, bonfire. The life is easy fire. Oh, great. You gonna want to fight? Why do I hear more feet? Yep, I thought so. Okay, why don't you run over here? I don't want to fight both of you. This is starting to look like one of those, just gotta run past everyone. And I doubt I can go through the big doors. Never can go through the big doors. Oh no, he is dead. My friend. Why must he be dead? Scary. Gross sounds, too. Well, at least they fixed the window. Okay, I can go this way. Yeah, I guess I can just run through, or should I? No, it's open door. Rude. Oh my. No, we're not friends, sorry. Alright, my friend Aldrich. Alright, I thought I hit the roll button. I did not, apparently. She slams the ground. Let's not get hit by that. And I'm still gonna get hit by it. Okay. So it's like you hit her as she runs away. Alright, where are you gonna be now? Back over here. You're nice and fiery, I see. Roll, please! They targeted me a lot more that time, I was not expecting. Was not expecting. I thought they'd just kind of go in a line somewhere, but the answer to that riddle is no, they do not. go, not bad. Just gotta keep running and dodging. Okay, well, dodging would be nice. Oh, that still hit me? Rude. Whoa, why the slow delay? We didn't get hit. It's fine. Still a little slow. For me. You're back over here, very good. Alright, I'm just gonna pop this. Oh my gosh. I'm getting hit by those arrows no matter what. That's okay. Yeah, that was pretty good. And it still counted the use. I didn't even get the heals. I thought I played that one smart too. That was close. Oh, he came up the back. Let's get over here. That's not looking good for me, that's for sure. Oh, really? Oh, the rolling was not happening that time. That was bad. Mostly my fault that time. You know, before I do this, hold on. Let's see. Yeah, you don't have anything. Oh, I did get that new armor. Yeah, it's a lot heavier. And I don't have anything to counterbalance that at all. Well, I don't even remember getting that. Bum. Didn't I buy? Yes. I did buy this, so I wonder maybe I can use the spear. Yeah, no one else is back. We have coal.
Seems like ages, but I miss the old. My thanks. I'll be smithing weapons. Never a force. It's but a small.
What did I give me exactly? Simple. Oh, magic. Fire and poison. Lightning gem. That does more. I don't have a. No, I do. You know, I think I actually have lightning.
Pretty, but what?
Whatchamacallits. All right, what's this require? Titanite scale. Interesting. So I won't be able to get that nearly as. Well, maybe. 138 versus what I currently do. 166? We could try. Souls. Bum, bum, and I don't have any chunks still. Hey.
I left PetSmart 4:10.
Yeah, I was like, man, you're taking a long time.
It was 30 minutes that I sat, and we only went halfway between one stoplight and another.
Pretty, be careful. I
It was
don't
30
notice.
minutes. So I said, screw this, went over the median, and I went the long way down by Happy Valley Road.
What? You know what was going on?
I think it was a crash.
Oh.
Probably really bad one because they went down to the quarry.
Interesting. All right, so this gives me 157. 86. Slightly less, but I get poison. I don't know if the thing can even be poisoned. Ooh. Oh, critical's higher. I get it. Okay. So if I could upgrade it one more time, that would have been pretty good. I mean, really, I can only hit the thing one time anyway. Don't have the strength. Well, alright, well, I guess we'll see how this does. You know what? We're also just gonna go ahead and use. So I got all these souls, let's make use of it. Oh yeah, I could even make this magic. That might be what we need to do. Why is that up? What does that symbol mean?
Welcome, speak then. Very well, then touch Haken. Farewell, Ashen One.
I didn't say no.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then touch Haken.
Alright, what do I need? 1,000-ish more souls? Hello? 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 That should be not quite. There, that should definitely do it.
Well, very well, then take.
No, I'm 20 off.
Farewell.
Bum, bum, bum.
Well, very well, then take.
Alright, so that gives me 20, no, only 18 health, so let's not do that. That gives me plus one, that gives me plus three. Endurance. Yeah, might as well.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright. This should be easy enough. Also, slight check, this gives me 10 physical armor with 8 weight. Really all I want is magic resistance. Specifically dark. 7.5 13 13.7. So I don't think I'm getting nearly as much physical. Yeah. So actually what I might do, does that not seem slightly slow? Alright, this might be what I gotta wear. Time for priest. I didn't get the roll. That was me just being bad. But having some armor might have not been too bad. So 13, 4.2, okay. 7.5, 7.9, slightly better there. Uh-huh. Quartz Sorcerer. What gives me the most... It's honestly not bad. It's a little bit of batter roll. I believe this time we have it. See that happen? Swing. Cinders of Allure. so you hear me. Gosh.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Back to the spears we go. Please save his soul. What about your soul? No. Nice trick, but no.
Well, very well then, Hagen.
Three levels for 50 health. I mean, I gotta do it at some point, right? That's giving me so much damage. Equipment load. Yes, this is what we do.
Farewell, Ash, may the flame.
May the flames guide me. He's still not here, really? Sad. I don't have any more, right? Yeah. Can I infuse my weapon? No. Well, I mean, I guess I could get closer to where I need to go. Yeah, we might as well do this. Might as well. All right. Time for dancing. Excuse me. Oh, you're not supposed to touch me like that. It's rude. Okay. Y'all can't come through, right? Okay, good.
Prince Lothric is in your hands.
Perfect.
Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be.
Oh, okay. And then, yes, it starts. Why is it so cold? Time for dancing. Oh, okay, you just grabbed me. Thank you. slightly slow on the attack. I'm dodging way too early. Really? And then you just blow me up. Oh, my dodge is so poor. 'Even on the way up here, it was really poor. Thank you, don't bother me again. Ooh, you touched me. Alright, what's going on here? Alright, gotta dodge the slow grabs. Oh, you just pulled another one, I get it. Wow. Let me dodge. Yes, I think. Because if I go here, go back down this way. Kill that thing, head to the left. Kill these things, otherwise you're gonna get in my way. Alright. how deadly is this going to be? Okay, you do just aggro. What was that? Okay, it really wasn't that bad. Titanite scale. I believe that was what we were looking for. Don't remember how many I need. There is that one. The next one is where? Where to go next? Well, I can see if that little lizard gives me what I need. It's not you. You. Oh wait, not Aldrich. Yes, Pontiff. In fact, there's this whole place we could go explore. That might be worthwhile. Twinkling Titanite does not help. There's all the giants. Also, most likely to not be helpful. This way, up, and then can I go back? Yes. What's the point? Large Titanite Shard. Also, still not helpful. Ah, nice. Does that do something? No. You're a mimic. Very good. Dropping. Ritual spear. Ritual spear, huh? Steady chant. So, like, it is a spear. But you require a lot. Nothing else this way. Go back up. understand the point of that. Oh, okay. So that's supposed to activate a shortcut, probably. Crystal Lizard, I saw you. Simple gem. Yes, I can go fight giants or something. Ooh, I hit the roll, but it's fine. Oh, you're here. And you are here as well. Okay, I guess I'll fall down, it's fine. Let's come in here so I can fight you guys. That I can't roll? Okay, you give me Dragon Queen Spears and you give me bongo sticks? No, no bongo sticks? Lots of giants here. Preferably would like to not awaken them. So I got four. Is there anything worthwhile picking up? I don't think. Yeah, you guys can stay there. That's fine. Such a long way up. Okay. Okay. Last rested. And then we're gonna travel to Honor Londo. In hopes of something. Otherwise, I gotta go back to the intro. Okay, yep. Run forward, past the guard. Nice. Bum, bum, bum. Ah, okay. So there's nothing here then. Okay. That's fine. We will go this way. Oh. Nice, this thing's here now. Can I go this way? I can. But it doesn't open. Okay. Is there anything over here? Yes, very deadly man. All for a large shrine, sure. Ugh. Crest fallen. Well, I guess we go back to the shrine. I am at the point where I think I just need to start putting everything I get into life.
Aha, thou return.
Okay, so that gives me the longbow for Aldrich, or scythe. Also doesn't help me, so yeah, let's, I guess, just use it all. Yeah, I'm not using Yorm. Well, blood of the wolf. Not using him. Let's see. Crystal Sage, we're not using. Alright, what's that get me? Two levels. Purchase item. Oh yes, crown. Let's do that.
Ashen one.
Yeah, you're still here.
Which is good. What?
You take Twinkling Titanite. I mean, so here's the thing. I would need quite a bit of levels, but I could try to get to this, which would give me a total of not a lot, actually. That also doesn't really help. You're also tightening shards. It'd be nice if I had something that was like a dexterity, which actually you don't have. I would need to get my friend back, but he's not back. Does do more damage, 11 more damage. How many more levels are you gonna give me? Oh. Okay, he's dead. Well then. At least you're not dead.
Oh, do you wish? Have a pleasant.
That indeed is a problem. Okay, we'll go to here. And then there's a crystal lizard somehow I can get to. remember the directions. Okay, there's those guys. Do it. I might have to. Nice. Oh, there's the hammers. Cathedral Knight. Alright, y'all don't work. Wake up. Great. Thank you for your cooperation. Where is this lady? Nobody knows. Shortcut. This is the path I wanted. So much. All right, I believe this is the way I wanted to go. Could be wrong. We're not playing with you right now. Yep, there we are. There we go. Hey, that wasn't bad. Finite scale. How many more do I need? Oh. There we go. Twinkling Titanite is not what I need. That's all I need here. I guess I can check to see if I can power it up. I don't believe I have enough.
What need?
What does the bongos need? E. Yeah, I need four.
Pretty, be careful.
Man. These guys make me say it.
Ashen one.
Well, very well, then take. Farewell, Ashen one.
Yep.
Ashen one.
I don't have any of those, right? Yep. Alrighty. So that leaves two options. Give this another shot real quick. And then I guess I'll just have to figure out the dancer at some point. Did not see that coming. What? What? Okay. My attack did not happen. Did I run out of stamina? I don't know. I have not the slightest idea. Are you kidding? It was barely on the ice. The ice killed me. I think actually what I'm going to do, let's put on that frostbite ring. I don't even know if it's going to be worth it. Frostbite ring. Actually. What if we do this? It's a little bit more damage. Oh, I didn't pick up my souls either. Oh well. What's going on with those rolls? They're just not happening. It always seems to be this fight too where it happens, so I don't know what's up with that input delay. But it exists. It is there. And I hate it. Let's see. We want basically armor. Two, three, seven. I mean, we're fat rolling, but oh well. Maybe that is all we need to do. That roll is definitely not the answer here. That definitely made me do worse. Oh, also probably doesn't help that I have the Flynn's ring and then I'm trying to Fallen armor is actually pretty good. That's still pretty good as well. Probably can get to 50. Oh, 51 even works, okay. That still works too. Nice. Oh, why do I have Finn's ring on then? Man. What was I thinking? I'm thinking I'm not gonna get those rolls after I use them too many times. That's what we're thinking. That is what we are thinking. When the dodge doesn't happen.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Alright, so it looks like we ain't doing this. At least not today. We'll try one more time though. And then I probably need to go get dinner. Everything's a little bit awkward today. Things were delayed, but apparently didn't or was not. Oh, the dodge! Why are we still dodging?
Okay.
forests. That's what I was just gonna say, last try. Oh hey, Titanite's lab. About time. Oh, we're not done. We're never done. Okay. No! I thought that was everything! I don't have Estus for more. Really? There's three phases. Wow, okay. We're not using bombs right now, so... Sure, let's see what this does. Oh, I hit the dodge.
Return from whence thou camest, for that is thy place of belonging.
Ah, that's so bothersome. Oh, I still have the whatever ring on. Probably don't need that. Because I probably weigh too much. Yeah, I'm not losing anything. Okay. This attack when I have full HP. Yeah, all my rings kind of suck. Where's the one? There we go. Unbreakable attack. She's just so strong in that pose. Come on, come on. Oh, I hit the roll again. That attack again. What? I already have the stamina ring on. I am dying some of these times. Ugh. Yep, already got it on. my, oh my. And you're gonna walk into it. Like, that roll? Did not want that roll. Game wanted me that roll. Game gave it to me. I want to say... Like, that's gotta be worth something, right? I didn't get him? How did I not summon him? What's that all about? Guess we're doing this then. Rude. Really gonna do this again? Fine, I'll just go all the way back here, it's fine. Thank you. Oh, I rolled. Roll, please. You want to get a CD attack? Wow. Just wow. Overall, wow.
Ah, geez, wasn't
he? Oh, what did I grab? I got something for it.
Protein.
Slab? Oh my gosh, I have a slab and I don't have anything else yet. Great. And I have so many twinkling titanites. Ugh. There's the rest of the swamp, I guess I could go through. But I'm like out of options here. Yeah, there's we can check both swamps, but we'll do that tomorrow, I guess. Alright, well, that's it.